Up, you guys, welcome back to another Meta Royale. Yeah, so, welcome back. Meta Royale right now. 0-0-2. Boom. So now, this episode's called Freezing Cold. And someone will be freezing cold, aka your opponent, after this Meta Royale episode. Because you're going to know it's in the meta, and you're going to use it, then you're going to win. Well, not that easy, but yeah. So, okay, we're going to start at the Ice Wizard. So after the buff, he's been used so much more, being used to counter Skarmies, Bats, Graveyard, and more. So now he's, like, not really a replacement for the Wizard, but he could, like, kind of do, like, 69 damage on tournament standards. Well, yeah, that's exactly 69. But yeah, he doesn't do as much damage as the Wizard, but he does slow things by using his Ice. So, yeah, that does help a bit. So, next up, the Mega Knight. I don't know if I had to say it like that. But yeah, this card's obviously dominating the meta, doing about the same damage as Fireball when deployed. He jumps into the same damage as the Fireball. Well, close to it. But it can be countered with the Tombstone, because it's going to take damage from your Arena Tower or other troops while jumping around. And playing hopscotch. Like, yeah. You just have to place your tombstone in the middle of the arena. He comes down, he just jumps around. Next up, the bandit. I can't really act it out that well. But yeah, as you can tell, I like the Mega Knight. But when she's dashing, she's invulnerable. So she's like invincible. So she can't get hit while she's dashing. The Mega Knight can actually get hit, if you didn't know, while he's jumping. So, yeah, the tornado spell won't be able to pull him, but, like, a rocket, a zap, arrows, like, pretty much all spells, well, no, but a bunch of spells can hit him while he's in the air. I know Eclipse did a video of rocketing a Mega Knight in the air, and it actually works. So, yeah, that's how I know. I'm just joking. I already tried it, and it works, because I did get the Mega Knight on my good account. And if you guys didn't know, Log and E was, again, Log, best spell in the meta and in the game. Well, isn't that pretty much the same thing? But yeah, so it's really good right now. Use the Log. Use the E was. He was best defensive troop in the game. Because Skarmies, just plop him down. It zaps the whole Skarmie and it's dead. The Skarmie's dead. Or bats or stuff. But yeah, you can use bats to counter the E was as long as the Ewiz is already down. So, yeah, that's really good to use, because that's what I'm using to counter the Ewiz right now. So, yeah, I'm just doing plop, and then I just use my bats, because he's only going to take out, like, four of them, and there's five. So, Super Cell, please don't nerf it. Please do not nerf the bats. But you can buff them if you want. They're already, like, in the meta. Oh, yeah, and you guys, I'm starting a new thing called Foxtrot Esports. So you guys can join that on Discord. So yeah, just go on Discord, join the, like, just join, well, just look at my other video for the announcing Foxtrot Esports video on my YouTube channel, Awesome Mums Gaming. So as always, stay tuned for more quality Meta Royale. And yes, I had to copy you, OJ. Boom. Bye.
Wait, what?